beat it with a drum. Playing the guitars like shooting from a gun. Keeping up the rhythm, steady as a clock. Doing a little thing called a hillbilly rock.
Not that much. Well, go to work, honey. Could that be any more perfect? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Nice job. Oh, it looked like there was more in the truck.
I can bring you more.
Oh, no, no. My God, that's perfect. Thanks, thank you. Man, what a perfect dump job. Man, that would look, we don't even have any problem.
Yeah. Here we go.
Round two.
10 tons of rock. We've just finished the truck. We just finished the port guard right here. We finished the port guard already by 11 o'clock. We've got to do that side there, then we start on the back.
Morning, honey.
Hi, honey.
Another crappy day in paradise. What's today?
It's about time you got up.
Yeah, what have you been doing out here?
Oh, making a little dent in the pile.
Okay, so how many rocks?
Eight tons.
It's 10 tons, honey.
No, eight.
Okay, eight tons. You have to spread it?
Uh-huh.
Where? And why? After 20 years. Well, that's a pretty good pile. I think it's 10 tons, not 8 tons. I think we did get 10. But, I don't know. So, that's what it looks like now.
And how deep do you need?
Huh?
Have to fill it up.
14 shovels.
I remember when Rock was young. Me and Susie had so much fun. Holding hands and skimming stones. Had an old gold shaver and a place of my own. But the biggest kick
wow.
I ever got was doing a thing called the Crocodile Rock.
553.
Yeah. And we went got the it was 8.
About
8 o'clock we started, so we got that all down from out there. And here, this is the area. This is the
there was a mountain there this morning.
And it was about
higher than that.
Huh?
It was higher than
about
it.
Like this.
Yeah.
But we got the whole yard done in one day.
The two of us.
That's what blue hairs in Green Valley do.
He's 76, and I'll be 70.
Yes, but that's what we blue hairs do for exercise.
This might be the last thing we do, though.
Huh?
This might be the last thing we do.
Yeah.
I get the shower first.
Okay. There's our new work there, honey. We're just admiring it. Very nice.
Uh-huh.
Very nice. Okay.